ask me, and I'll tell you. It was the ball movement that made all the difference. There's something to be said for a team that can win as a group. And that's what happened here today. The Lakers, who won in the win column with a solid performance. And some people may disagree, but I think their ball movement was the biggest key to their victory. Still, I think we all agree that they made the defense look slow and confused throughout this matchup. The Jazz put up a fight, but didn't
gain track. 41 shooting.
The Los Angeles Lakers did their best work away from the basket. They used a combination of perimeter defense and long-range scoring to get themselves the win. Realized he was in the zone, he just took it to another level.